Everyone, everyone, times are hard, but this here feast is proof that we can turn things around. Now I know mainlanders have been responsible for all manner of harm, but this one is special. This one did the captain's dance.
It's true. I saw it.
So in my book, he's not a mainlander anymore. He's one of us. If these knuckleheads don't trust you now, well, fuck them, right? I expect folk will be more talkative now. Might even have some more work for you. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plant.
Seriously. Thanks, Teddy.
You are the most peculiar main person I've ever had the occasion to meet. Take this. And, if you're inclined, socialize. It's your party after all.
I may be able to help, but I don't want your caps.
They're right about you, they say. But if you help, you'll get paid. Harbormen don't belong on this dock. If we keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
You know? You're quite a remarkable girl.
If you say so. I just don't want this pair to kill what's left of my kin. I know the money's a joke. If my friends can resettle, I'm sure they'd do anything for you. And owe you big. Please, help.
lost my home when the fog goes in. It was been coming real swift fishing in this town.
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain. You're not like anyone I've ever met. Here's the pay. I don't care if you don't want it. People keep leaving the island. But now that there's Leia, land the call their own. We'll come back. We're going to turn back the tide. You'll see.
Big shop's got it.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. By my guns.
Food in front, dock in back. The bait shop.
Bertha.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time.
The mainlander...